friendly ball python. He can't hurt you. You two just need more contact with snakes. Scary things usually aren't that scary once you get to know them better. Say, I have an idea. They need ultraviolet light to see and to get their vitamin D. These little guys have a vitamin deficiency. This should be familiar to you. Pythons get blisters too. Put a little ointment on, that's all you have to do. This is all so, so interesting. Does it have to be a musical?
Maybe if you read a book, she wouldn't have to sing facts at you.
Reptiles are your friends. You won't have to pretend. Once you get to know them, you'll love them till the end. What's that snake doing? Now there's nothing wrong with him. He's just shedding his skin.
Oh, no,
nope.
No.
He's just molting. It's a common process for many types of reptiles.
That is maybe the second grossest thing I've ever seen, right behind Ben's bunk.
Then you need more snake facts. Double time! They spit their chins to swallow their food. They use their tongues to smell you. Their eggs are soft and leathery. They are not furred or feathery. Some breathe through their skin. Some have powerful venom. Burrowing snakes' eyes are weak, but they can sense your body heat. Still not that into it? I'm sure there's some way to demonstrate the majesty of snakes. I'll think on it while we feed the Komodo dragons. What in the world is this?
Ugh, extra large snake skin?
Nasty!
Why would you touch it?
Nastier!
Strange. I've never seen a shedding fragment this large. What could have even made something this size? The biggest snake in the world is the green anaconda, but we don't have anything nearly that size here at the ranch. I'm gonna go check this in the lab. You sweethearts can go feed the Komodo dragons while I'm gone.
This I can do. Meat, meat, meat!
Yeah, anything that doesn't involve snakes!
Yeah, what do we do? Mary Jo said we shouldn't hurt them, right? We need help!
Three steps ahead of you. Step one, super smart gray matter.
Step two, analyze.
Well, what's step three?
I realize I should not have turned into gray matter, as I am now bite-sized.
What reptile are you?
Ben? Who? What is that?
You and girl ruined my plan.
Though I know I should accept you rationally, you are really freaking me out.
I am king! Gills? Filthy water breather. Human? Only one human must be here. I make you leave. You pay price for interfering.
The snakes! They're agitated. What are you?
I am king.
You are incredible!
What?
Your scales!
This tongue! What's your diet like? You're a burrowing creature, right?
I move below the ground.
Of course you do! And look at this tail! This must be the source of that skin fragment. Are you about to shed? Can I watch? Can't look! Oh, right, the snakes. Sorry. I think if I just dim the sun lamp, they'll cool down and calm down.
Do not take the sun!
Sir, this is sensitive scientific equipment.
I explain.